You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host, Lydia
and Kyle. Today is Thursday, February 19th, 2015. It is our 104th day of school. This means we have 76 days left in our school year after today. One math problem for today is 180 minus 76 equals 104 days that we've been in school this year.
Our lunch menu for today includes Sloppy Joe, Chicken Burger, Garden Burger, American Sub, or Chef Salad.
Our announcements for today are, there is no music today for classes with Thursday music.
Coming up this Friday will be the Prune Hill Market. It will be open from 8:45 to 9. Come check it out so you can see all the great Prune Hill items you can buy.
The deadline for box tops, empty ink cartridges, and Campbell soup labels has been extended to February 27th. Keep bringing them in if you have them.
Our next Spirit Day is coming up tomorrow. It's Color War Day. Kindergartners wear red, first grade is yellow, second grade will wear blue, third grade is purple, fourth graders should wear green, and fifth graders wear black.
Friday is also birthday table for all February birthday kids and any January kids who didn't make it last month with the mix-up.
Yearbook order forms went home last week and they are due on Monday, March 1st. Get them in as soon as you can.
It's time to turn things to Miss Britton for our Lost and Found check-in and see what she found this week.
Good morning, everyone. Here we are up at the Lost and Found. There are several water bottles and lunch containers, quite a few hats and gloves and mittens, a lunch pail over on the bench, and then our rack is pretty full. A lot of people have been wearing coats out to recess and then getting too warm, taking off their coats and leaving them. Remember, when you're out at recess, if you would take off your coat and just tie it around your waist, then you won't forget it when you come back in. And that will keep our rack really clean. If you have time today, please come take a look at the rack and let's get it cleaned off. Thank you.
Please take a minute today to go look and see if anything belongs to you and get it picked up. Remember, it's part of our Penguin pride to be responsible. That includes taking care of your things.
There are no Penguin birthdays today.
Before we leave you today, we'd like to tease your brain with a little tea brain teaser. What runs but cannot walk?
And the answer is water.
Great one. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today.
Make sure that you show your Penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Kyle
and Lydia saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio. Happy
Thursday!